Cheap Monster. And so how does it feel to be in a musical?
Well, it's really exciting. I always wanted to be on Broadway, and this is not Broadway, but close.
Yeah?
Yeah, so I'm happy.
Did you ever think you'd play yourself in a musical before?
No, I didn't think anyone would think I was interesting enough to write a musical about it, but I guess I'm interesting enough.
That's great, that's great. So you were just singing a song about how bad you feel.
Yeah.
Are you feeling better now?
A little, because a cute guy moved in next door, so maybe I won't be singing anymore. But I don't know if he'll like me or not.
Oh, okay.
Do you think he will?
I think so.
Okay, good.
You're pretty cool.
Thanks. Maybe I shouldn't put my hair down or something.
So how have rehearsals been going?
Good. It's hard for me because I don't have thumbs, so I can't hold a script. But I'm very fast at memorizing, so that is helpful.
Good.
Yeah.
Good, good, good. So do you have any songs coming up?
Yes, I sing a song called Everyone's a Little Bit Racist.
Whoa.
It's very controversial. And then I have a solo later. Called It's a Fine, Fine Line, but I don't want to tell you what it's about because it's a spoiler.
Oh, okay. So do you think people should come see you?
Oh, yeah. Everyone should come, especially people who like monsters and puppets and girls named Kate, like me, and the girl who is holding me, but we don't talk about her.
You don't talk about her?
No. Don't.
What's her problem?
She's weird.
Oh, okay.
Ow. Sorry.
Do you have any secrets you want to tell the viewing audience at home?
Yes. If you come see the show, I will give you a hug.
That's a great secret.
I know, but only certain people, if they're lucky.
Okay. Well, I'll make sure that they know that.
Okay.
Thanks, Kate Monster.
No problem.
All right, have a good rehearsal.
Thanks, bye.
Maybe I'll talk to you later.
Okay.